What is up, everybody? My name is Chaotic Skittle, and welcome back to the lovely world of Minecraft. And since we last left off, a little bit has happened, but we will get on to that at a later date. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to take our Bane of Anthropod sword, and in between a couple episodes, it was a while back, I think it was when I was doing my caving, I was in the mineshaft, and I was traveling around, and I found a cave spider spawner. Another one, and I figured I would keep it since at that time we had just started doing the whole villager spawner thing, and I thought I would keep it. That way we would have ample supplies of spider eyes, since as it stands right now, gold and spider eyes seems to be our limiting factor for potions and such. So I dug up so I'd be able to find it and then torch it all the way back. But yeah, we have a cave spider here, and pretty much that'll do its work. I've got a little glass thing here so I can see when they spawn. I don't know how well this will, like, work as much as it's just kind of here. This torch right here is probably limiting their spawns and stuff, but what are you going to do? Can't have it too dark in here, like now, where I just don't want stuff spawning on the outside, which probably won't, but I figured I would use our crappy Bane of Anthropod sword, since the only thing it's good for is spider killing. Want to get at least like maybe 5 more spider eyes or something like that, because that'll give us 15 extra potions, and I just want to be, I know we got a lot of potions as it is right now, I just want to have ample supplies of everything. So let me just get far enough back to where the spider spawner will work. Perhaps there's another spawn. Oof, man, these things are ugly. Nope, well, damn. I just don't want to spend too much time here. There's another one. Oh, there's another guy. Sweet. 2 down. It's not too shabby. I wonder what all's back this way. Probably some cobwebs, some coal. What the hell is this? Okay, apparently there was a spawner here that I know about. crazy. Get a spider. Something. Come on. I don't want to wait forever. The people's will get bored. This way. Oh, hello, gold. Sweet. Goodbye, lava. That's right, people. That's how you plug up lava with a wood block. So get this lovely gold. Gold is always welcome. Sweet. Probably paid no attention to that because there was no lava there. But now that's all good. Got another spawn up here. Oh, she's smoking. Come on. I may just go for 3 because I just don't want to waste too much time, because we still got a lot of designing to do. Come on, work. There we go. Aww. Damn it. Problem with spider spawners is I can't exactly do it like I do the skeleton spawners or something like that, because spiders will climb up walls, and it's kind of hard to trap them and such, so I'm just kind of stuck with this. I wonder if it would just be smart to kind of like sit over here and just wait for them to spawn. Apologize if it's dark. Come on, spawn already, damn it. Go back this way. Oh, lots of spider webs. That's a zombie out here, and that's a sparta hole. Man, a lot of sparta holes in this world. Oh, there we go. And you poisoned me, bastard. Oh wow, that poison didn't do a whole lot. Anyway, come on, I just want to get 3. That's so much down. I'm gonna clear these out. Where's that? Come on, how far away do I gotta be for that to freaking work? Please, spawn! I don't know if anything's gonna drop down on me. Doesn't look like it. There we go. Come on. Nothing again. Okay, you know what? I don't want to waste any more of you guys' time, so we're just going to take these two and call it. Because, no, we're not going to be sitting here. I'll probably do some farming off camera and such, so I don't waste your guys' time, because we got lots of work to do. We got to design some... wrong way. Spawner, or not spawner. Villager room, because... a lot of work. Has big room. We gotta make it look nice and pretty. And you know what? We're just gonna skip going home and just go straight there since it's just over here. Where is it at? Right here? Nope, that's the obsidian hole. Don't fall in that. Did that last time. Let's get the staircase, why don't we? But since we did leave off, I jumped on earlier today and was just playing around a bit. Switch back to my smite sword. And, okay, nothing in here. If we come down, I got all the grass in. I changed it because I wanted the grass to come up to here. And as you can see, we're going to use the birch to kind of add some detail to it. But we are up to 4 villagers. And surprisingly, it's 4 different villagers. So this is the newest one that we got. I don't know if we had this guy at the end of the last session, but it's an armorer. He's trading coal and such. Then we got this guy today, which is a butcher, and we got pork and chicken, so maybe we should consider getting our chickens up a little bit more, so that we can play around with those. Actually, that spider spawner is going to be nice, because we can use this for string. Sweet! Ted, you're useful! And we got a zombie spawner to help us with the rotten flesh, so this is all Gucci. This is good. So we're just gonna pull this. There's, okay, so we're up to 4 spider eyes there, some string. I'm gonna put that bone meal in there. Okay, so we're just gonna put this stuff here. Okay, so for future things, I brought the nether wart and soul sand down here. Eventually we're gonna have a nether wart farm this way. I marked it off just because I wanted to see what it was gonna be. I don't know if we're going to need this pool of water, but considering we've got 2 buckets on us in case we need it, I'm just gonna plug it up. Actually, I gotta figure out what I want the walls to look like, because I said this entire piece right here is gonna be walled off, so I should probably get rid of that. And let's see, the ceiling piece right there. Okay, so there's that. Yeah, I wanna get that walled off. That means that stair's gonna come. Or should I just leave it like that? What would I put here? I could put some storage. Yeah, we can leave the stairway open. Excuse me. Dude. There's some birch. Okay. So let's make a bunch of stairs with this. Because we're going to go around and have stairways as like a... well, I don't know how to explain it, really. If I can place the balance properly. Ooh, okay, so... 1, 2... yeah, I wanted to integrate the stairways into the design. So we need 2 more, so... we gotta make 6, I guess. So, what's gonna happen... is... okay, so, I'm thinking about, I'm definitely going to do a half slab floor so that this kind of looks really cool and such. See, my problem with that is, I don't know if I, because I might have to, like, throw some glowstone in here to light up this middle path, because if I actually do, half slab floor like I kind of want, let's see, what do we got? Okay, so we're gonna need stone. Wanna make stone brick. I'm gonna turn that into stone slabs, and we're gonna need a lot. I guess one stack doesn't make all that much, so... the way I'm gonna do it is... the stone brick is gonna be this outer layer, like this. Like such. once we get all this done. I'm thinking about using oak, because I definitely, it's pretty much all the wood we have in this area, and I didn't feel like using, I guess we could, actually, I don't have dark oak. Damn. Might need to go do some dark oak farming. That's a possibility. So there's that, and I guess my one peeve is, because the staircase is right here, it's going to look like that, and then that's going to be really open, but it's something I can get past. Okay, so we got some oak. There's a stack of that. It's probably more than we'll need, maybe. But we'll see what this looks like. This is going to irritate me, because it's going to be two over here and three on that other side. How did that work out? Or is it really going to... Is it going to be two over here? Oh, it will be two over here. Yay. My god, it's just this area right here that's just kind of like... three. I guess one positive thing about this being slabs is we won't have to worry about mobs spawning down here. But I still want to make sure that it's nice and bright. Because I don't like when there's dark spots. Kind of one of my pet peeves about Minecraft. But sometimes things can't be helped. But I'm going to try my damnedest to make sure that it doesn't work out like that. So that looks kind of nice. Nice contrast. And it really gives this, accentuates this as kind of like a thing. So, yeah, that looks nice. Okay, so I guess we can kind of work out the stalls. Because like I said, each of the... Ooh, where am I going to put my crafting table? Actually, where's the center? There. There you go, crafting table. Now you're special. Okay, so, that means I will need stone slabs here. Maybe I have more, which means I can finish off this roof. It's just going to look like that. It's going to irk me a little bit that this is open, but I can get used to it. I may change all this up, depending on what I do with the wall. I may not. I don't know. But let's see. What do we want to do for walls? So we got four high? Or four and a half. Or three and a half high. It's a toughie. Okay, well, let's... Okay, so... maybe we should work out where the booths are going to be at. Okay, so let's see. I want to start... Should they only be around the pathway? Just leave this open like this so we could... Actually, no. The first one has got to be in the center right here. Because this is going to be Ted's because he is special. Okay, don't really want to do them two in like this. Like that. And then we'll have like a fence area. And this will look all nice. Okay, so I don't know if they're each going to be this big. I just want Ted's to be special. So then what we got? Five this way. We could go one right here. Actually, let's see what it looks like when it's three. So that's that one. Then right... Well, maybe if I did that... That could work. Do it like that, do it two wide, and that's two from the wall, so two from the wall. We could give them two wide spaces, then walls in the center of each of them. So let's see what this looks like. Well, shit. Damn, I thought that was going to be even. Well, this room is not even. That's going to bother me. Actually, what I could do... going to have to do some morphing, so... because I definitely want it to look even. So we got... Let's get rid of this one... What is that? Three on each? And then a double wide? Perfect. Looks good. That would be my sister. I apologize. Man, this place got lots of torches. Boop, boop. Looks good, looks good. Okay, so then two from the wall. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this iron. What is this? Oh. Oh, my ladder thing to the obsidian thing is gonna drop like right around here. Okay, cool. There's that. And boop, boop. And just so I don't do the same thing, I'm gonna come down to this wall first. Put two from the wall. Get my torches up. Because don't want it too dark. And. Oh, wow, this wall is perfectly even. Flawless. Yeah, so we're going to have a lot of villagers planned out in here, which is awesome because. Villagers are awesome. Two from the wall. This. Oh, that's an Enderman. Damn, no Ender Pearl. That's a shame. Alright, so let's go. There's that one. Like that. And then we'll have the Nether Wart farm. And then I guess we could use like this corner right here for storage. Damn, I wish I had. I wish I could move these chests. Okay, so we got potions. Let's destroy these one at a time. Okay, I get the chest? Yeah, I got the chest. Let's move these over here where they're going to be out of the way for now. Let's just. Sorry, Ted. But. There's that. Let's get those. Gotta move quickly. Ooh, something's falling. Everything wrong is going. Ooh, we're also gonna need the brewing stand in here as well. Okay, so maybe we could turn this wall into like the storage and the brewing stand. Okay, what have we got in here? Oh god, so much stuff. Fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Let's just go ahead and make some more chests. What do we got? That'll work. Okay, so let's go boop, boop. Cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. Let's just put all of our important stuff in here for now. Oh god. That's so much junk. Okay, I got diorite, andesite. There's those. Put that in there. Got dirt. That's an oak wood plank. I hate it when I have single oak wood planks. So, I'm just gonna dump that there, because I don't want it. That iron, more cobblestone. Okay, so then let's just move as best we can. Like that. So then like that. Then we'll go with diorite, and then all the andesite. Eventually we'll get these sorted out the way it needs to be. We're just gonna have like a bunch of excess chests in here. Right, wait, is that more cobblestone? No, that was cobblestone slabs, stairs. Actually, I don't know why I made all these extra chests. What was I thinking? that. And then we'll just put the dirt in here as well. With the grass. Okay, so now this bottom chest is empty. And then, oh god, that's cobblestone. That can be put over here. Okay, I'm gonna change back to my smite sword. I'm gonna go get rid of that baby zombie that I hear. Because, always riding a chicken. Sorry, chicken. Oh god damn, there's two of them! Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh sweet, we got another one! Sweet Jesus, this thing is working off the chain. Okay, let's get rid of all these baddies. Alright, we're gonna leave the lights on because I wanna turn him to normal. Alright. I will be right back, buddy. You will be normal, I promise. We're gonna have so many villagers, it's gonna be awesome. Okay, that's stuff's right here. So golden apple. And then potion. Sweet. Alright. It's always this particular spot for certain reason. This spot is really lucky. Oh, don't eat it. There we go. Okay, we'll let him turn back as we continue working. Okay. If only this wasn't right here. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna do this. Oof. Where's the chests? Right, chests right there. It's gonna be poor taste, but I don't really care right now. Just gonna get all that in there. Pick up the rest of it. Redstone. There we go. Okay. We'll sort this out at a later date, as it is not terribly important at this moment. Okay. So how do we want to do this? I guess we're gonna have the Nether warp. Definitely want one block space so we can go. Five spaces for that. Two from the wall. And yeah, that can work perfectly fine. And then maybe with the brewing stands back here, we can have like the chests in the wall. Yeah, that might actually work. We could definitely do that. So there's that. So we're going to have Ted right here because he's special and he's got a name tag. And then as we get more villagers, we'll slowly fill them in the booths. We might even double them up since, you know, there's two spaces. Oh, almost forgot. There we go. Torch there, torch there, torch there. It's all... Oh, man. Oh, actually... Why? Why? No. Damn it. The problem is, I previously lined up the hole for the freaking hallway here, and... That sucks so bad. This double wall right here is going to irritate me because I can't implement it on the same side here without throwing off the rest of the wall. I can't do four wide because it'll look weird. Actually, I might be able to do four wide. I just done that bad. If only this was... How does that even work? It'll have to work. So there's that. I'm gonna go like that, and... Skirt, torch right there. Actually. Torch right there. Perfect. Not really, but... Close enough. I'm liking the way this is turning out. Now we just gotta figure out how we want to design the room. I think I got an idea as to what I want, but... Let's see how it all goes. Hopefully it goes swimmingly. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, slap that like button and subscribe. Skidoo, it lets me know that you enjoy my content and that you want to see more. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Chaotic Skidoo, and I'll see you guys all in the next episode. Peace out. Yeah.